Good morning, students. Today we are going to take up a chapter from your supplementary book of class 8, and the title of your chapter is Princess Saptamba. So what's the chapter is about? This chapter is about displaying loving kindness to all life forms. In this chapter, there is shown a girl's kindness to a bird and the bird's equally reciprocal expression of emotions towards her. This chapter is written by Somerset Maugham. In this chapter, there is a royal family, and the king and the queen are from England. They do have many daughters. Because they were having many daughters, so they named their daughters after the month of the year. They are having 9 daughters, so obviously the youngest one is the Princess Saptamba. And the king was having a habit of giving presents on his birthday to all his daughters. This time he gave his daughters caged parrots on his birthday. The parrots belonging to all the princes were speaking only 2 sentences, Pretty Polly and God Save the King. But the parrot belonging to Princess Saptamba died one day. She was very upset and she was crying, but suddenly a little bird came and sang a beautiful song to her. This made her happy. The princess wanted to show her happiness to her 8 sisters, and he showed her singing bird to her sisters. The little bird would sing merrily. He would fly around the room without any fear. One day, the bird went to meet his father-in-law, and taking advantage of his parting away from princess, the sisters asked Saptamba to put the bird in a cage because they wanted to take the advantage of her anxieties. The princess did not want to do it, but she was made afraid by her sisters. But what happened when the bird is caged? When the little bird came back, the princess caged him, and upon doing it, the bird stopped singing. He would not eat, he fell sick, he was on the verge of dying. The princess was worried, he felt his heartbeat, and upon finding that he is beating, he let him free from his cage. Now the bird was again happy on finding his freedom, and he flew around and ate from prince's hand. The bird never left the princess because he gave the promise to the princess that if he gave his freedom, then he will never leave her. And they both enjoyed together. The window was always left open, fresh air wafted in, and there was rejuvenation in the room. So there were blissful times. When she grew up, she was married off to the king of Cambodia. She grown into a beautiful lady. She was ceremonially taken around the thoroughfares of the capital on a white caparisoned elephant, while her sisters, on the other hand, remained closed in windows, and they remained ugly, and they were married to the king's counselors. they were only gifted a pound of tea and a Siamese cat by way of dowry.